there's an expression that says, you know, if we're not enjoying it, we're not doing it right. And that should be like the, you know, you talk about like thoughts, that should be the thought that guides our life. Thinking about happiness, it wasn't until about 15 years ago that I really was aware that I had the feeling of happiness. But it was the feeling that I was in touch with. I was feeling good, and that feeling was something I didn't want to lose.